That's all the information about vortioxetine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HE Info channel if you like this video to update more health information. Safety advice. Advice and warnings for the use of vortioxetine, Trintellix, during pregnancy. FDA pregnancy category C risk cannot be ruled out. Dose. Major depressive disorder. Indicated for major depressive disorder, MDD, in adults. 10 mg POQ day. Dose should then be increased to 20 mg per day, as tolerated. Consider decreasing dose to 5 mg per day if higher doses are not tolerated. Efficacy and safety of doses greater than 20 mg per day have not been evaluated. Half-life. Mean terminal half-life is approximately 66 hours. Mechanism of action. Vortioxetine is classified as a serotonin modulator and stimulator, SMS, as it has a multimodal mechanism of action towards the serotonin neurotransmitter system whereby it simultaneously modulates one or more serotonin receptors and inhibits the reuptake of serotonin. More specifically, vortioxetine acts via the following biological mechanisms: as a serotonin reuptake inhibitor, SRI, through inhibition of the serotonin transporter, while also acting as a partial agonist of the 5-HT1B receptor, an agonist of 5-HT1A, and antagonist of the 5-HT3, 5-HT1D, and 5-HT7 receptors. Pharmacodynamic. Vortioxetine binds with high affinity to the human serotonin transporter, key equals 1.6 nm, but not to the norepinephrine, key equals 113 nm, or dopamine, key 1000 nm, transporters. Vortioxetine potently and selectively inhibits reuptake of serotonin by inhibition of the serotonin transporter, IC50 equals 5.4 nm. Specifically, vortioxetine binds to 5-HT3, key equals 3.7 nm, 5-HT1A, key equals 15 nm, 5-HT7, key equals 19 nm, 5-HT1D, key equals 54 nm, and 5-HT1B, key equals 33 nm, receptors, and is a 5-HT3, 5-HT1D, and 5-HT7 receptor antagonist, 5-HT1B receptor partial agonist, and 5-HT1A receptor agonist. Side effects. The most common side effects reported with vortioxetine are nausea, vomiting, constipation, and sexual dysfunction, among others. With the exceptions of nausea and sexual dysfunction, these side effects were reported by less than or equal to 10% of study participants given vortioxetine. Contraindication. Vortioxetine is contraindicated in those taking monoamine oxidase inhibitors, MAOIs, due to the possibility of serotonin syndrome. What is vortioxetine used for? Vortioxetine is indicated for the treatment of major depressive disorder, MDD. What is vortioxetine? Vortioxetine, sold under the brand names Trintellix and Brintellix among others, is a medication used to treat major depressive disorder. Its effectiveness is viewed as similar to that of other antidepressants. It is taken by mouth. Common side effects include nausea, vomiting, constipation, and sexual dysfunction. It was approved for medical use in the United States in 2013. In 2020, it was the 243rd most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. Vortioxetine is a serotonin-modulating antidepressant indicated for the treatment of major depressive disorder, MDD. In this video, let's find found. What is vortioxetine? What is vortioxetine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking vortioxetine? How does vortioxetine work? How to use vortioxetine?